So I'm here with the most valuable player from Team Denmark. Today's game didn't decide anything. Was it pressure-free for you today?
I think there was a pressure because we have to show what we can play, and we don't want to lose any games. We have to show what we can do and how good we are.
The teamwork was once again very good. How long have you played together?
We started for about 2 years ago, and it has been a long journey with lots of ups and downs because of the COVID. And now we finally are here, and I'm very proud of the team, and I'm so happy that we made it this well. Yeah.
Tomorrow is the finals against Estonia or Hungary. Who will you be cheering today in the second match?
I don't know which team to cheer on because I'm just don't care who we're gonna play with. But I think I'll cheer on Hungary because we won over Hungary more than we won over Estonia, if you can say it like that. Yeah.
And lastly, is there anything you would like to say before tomorrow finals to the fans watching from home?
I think me and all the team want to say thank you for the support and thank you for watching us at home, because it's a long trip to go down here, and we're just glad that you see us at home. Yeah.
Thank you and good luck in the next matches.
Thank you.